any of our major competitors who we faced in our established or developed markets. But the other side of it is new competitors, companies that might not have existed 10 or 15 years ago that grow to scale fairly quickly. Some of those might be new investment, private investment. Some of those might be fully engaged with governments in different parts of the world. So the competitive landscape is different. The growth and the opportunity of agriculture is probably attracting more competition today than it's ever attracted in the past, which I think is a good thing. It clearly keeps us on our toes to make sure we understand where the value needs to come from and where we can deliver value.